shot in.
Became my late obsession. I blame December 29th for my great depression. Boozing drugs instead of ever trying to pray for blessings. I made a death wish when I prayed over my plate at breakfast. Inside the thought of you gone was truly killing me. It still doesn't seem real to me. It's real as my ability to truly grasp it. But truly the fact is I haven't ever been the same since you and Dad went. Life's a struggle, especially when you're huddled inside of this bubble, being pushed around and you just wanna stay subtle. This is how it is, drained the feeling out of it. I went from on a power trip to being fully powerless. They say that God has his ways and it's just hard to see, but honestly it wasn't hard for me. He parted our paths like he parted the seas. And I'll miss you until the day that we awake and the stars to meet.
Let that sunshine in, baby. Let it in, Lord. Let it in.
These voices tell me of a great depression. A shotgun blast that left me in a state of guessing whether or not I wanna take such a vacant exit. I couldn't relate to the pain that you say you were left with. Pops never talked, he always kept it quiet. Told me that he was dying, but I laughed and thought that he was lying. Until the week after, what a sweet disaster. I leaned backwards in my seat and screamed till I splattered blood from my mouth, it was dark from how it come out. I still managed to get through the struggles from life somehow, but I can't take the pain and pressure. I almost fell back into drugs for the state of pleasure. Fill the bottle up, drink until I'm almost drunk. Keep drinking until the whole bottle's done. And then I swallow a couple Tylenol ones, and then I call it done. But the drugs,
Sean, it's us.
I need help before I fall in love with them. Teacher's mad cause I never listened. But after the death of my cousin, man, my head was different. I can't explain it, I'm going insane just trying to change it. The pain went through my veins all the way to my brains. Then I lost it, feeling exhausted from the constant nonsense that I kept in my closet. I walked in the funeral home feeling so nauseous. I boxed in beside people dealing with the same problems. Man, it's sickening how one minute you're living, the next minute your existence is different. And you're feeling the distance to people that you're missing. Everything is changing. I'm the first one to notice the world is the coldest and the strangest. Grandma's tired from all the constant pressure. I'm on my knees praying to the God, my calling blesser. God, Lord, please, just one time, open our eyes and let in some sunshine.
Lord, please. Lord Jesus.
Sean Simpson, 2016.